Now, your two works for you weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
It was sure stormy early this morning, but then that storm went off to the east of Tulsa, and pretty much the rest of the day has been quiet, though some increasing clouds from time to time. On dual Doppler radar, Viper 4D, all is quiet now. No rain showers for southeast Kansas and eastern Oklahoma. Only a few showers now in throughout western Arkansas. 82 degrees is your current temperature. South-southwesterly winds upwards of 13 miles per hour, and that does mark our daytime high today. 61 degrees a did cool down early this morning with those showers and storms that came on through. Upper 70s now in Pryor, 81 in Muskogee, and 82 for our viewers in Stigler. On the visible satellite picture, like taking a picture from an airplane, you can see this morning we had all those showers and storms over us. The clearing came in, but then we filled in the clouds once again during the afternoon. Those bubbling cumulus clouds to the northwest of Tulsa. We kicked off a few showers after 3 o'clock this afternoon, but then that went away, and we're seeing those clouds once again across eastern Oklahoma after the sunshine we had earlier today. Take a look at our lake levels and the forecast. We're partnering with the GRDA again this season to bring you the lake levels in the forecast. Normal for Skiatook and Hudson, though 8 feet above normal for Ulaga and Fort Gibson. Tomorrow it does look dry. Sunday morning, an increasing chance for showers and storms once again. A beautiful shot there from Pensacola Dam. On future track radar here over the next couple of hours to the northwest of Interstate 44, we could pop a few of those showers and storms, but I think the focus will be to the south and to the southeast of Tulsa. Through the nighttime hours, some of these showers and storms could be turning severe with wind and hail. We'll be sure to track these for you later tonight across the area. And then I think after midnight, well after midnight, those showers and storms will move away. On future track radar and the cloud cover for tomorrow on your Saturday, a mixture of clouds and sunshine, high temperatures once again into the 80s, and then our next chance for rain showers moving in by early Sunday morning. Showers and thunderstorms non-severe, and then I think by Sunday afternoon those showers and storms will clear the area once again. The storm outlook for the rest of today, only a marginal risk out to the east of Tulsa and to the south, again mainly later today as those showers redevelop. By early tomorrow morning at 66 degrees, partly to mostly cloudy skies overnight tonight. I think it'll stay dry in Tulsa, 60s to around 70 degrees for those forecast lows. A muggy weekend for sure. 86 degrees tomorrow, it should stay dry. Southerly winds sustained between about 10 and 15, 85 in Bartlesville and Pryor, and the same there in Bristow. And it looks like we'll be a little bit warmer out towards the east in Fort Smith if you do have plans to go driving. 77 at 11, 84 degrees at 2, muggy conditions with those dew points from the 60s to around 70 degrees. Memorial Day, 76 degrees. It will be cooler. The chance for showers lasting all the way through next Friday. Morning lows into the 60s. You can download our free Storm Shield weather app from the Apple App Store and Google Play to track the changes on the way for the holiday weekend.